Action.
Yeah, this is to remove the hard drive from the copier. Turn it around, detach the scanner, and this board right here is the controller board. There are five screws. One, two, three, four, five. Grab these two screws here, pull out. That's the hard drive.